Over to News 12's Travis Ragsdale, who is in Augusta at that very scene. Investigators say there are multiple suspects. And Travis, just tell us how this shooting unfolded.
Well, Meredith, it actually all started right here on Memory Drive. What investigators are telling us now is that the shots actually came from down Memory Drive here, about 100 yards in this direction. They came from that direction, and the victim, I'll show you, was actually found in front of this home right by his trash can right here. Now, this victim was actually shot in the hand. He was taken to GRU Medical Center. Investigators left the scene about an hour and a half ago, but we have some video that we can show you while they were here, a very thorough investigation by the investigators from the Richmond County Sheriff's Office. Again, back down Memory Drive, they found several shell casings from where they believe the shots came from. Again, the victim outside of this home, apparently just an innocent bystander, is what Richmond County investigators are telling us. They say this is just a random shooting. Again, that person shot in the hand, taken to GRU Medical Center where they're receiving treatment. Investigators spoke to that victim and said that the victim told them that they didn't have any grudges with anyone, couldn't imagine being targeted. That's why they believe that this is just a random shooting at this point. But investigators are looking for four suspects this morning in connection with this shooting. Again, on Memory Drive, we'll continue to follow the developments as it continues this morning as well, Meredith.